Avery Scapalis here with a quick video on the Axel GS Extreme. Alright, so I've been on a quest for a quality set of ear protection that provides hearing enhancement, noise cancellation, and Bluetooth capabilities all in one. So when Axel reached out for me to review this product, I was extremely excited. I know what you're probably thinking, who wants to hear about hearing protection, but just hear me out. Did you see what I did there? Give me a minute so I can give you a quick rundown on the Axel GS Extreme. All right, so first impression, the packaging looks good. It comes with a storage case and two sets of silicone ear tips, one medium and one large, which is used for everyday use and provides 19 decibels noise reduction rating, and two sets of foam ear tips, one small and one large, which is for range usage, and it provides 29 decibels of noise reduction rating. It also has a sport fit ear hook. The wire bends and grips around your ear to keep them from falling out. The Bluetooth connects quick. There's left and right indicators. Left is for hearing enhancement with volume buttons, and your right is for Bluetooth with volume buttons as well. All right, now let's talk about two of my biggest issues with over-the-ear hearing protection. One is when the arms on your eye protection cause discomfort because your ear protection compresses against your head. I cringe just thinking about it. And two, when shooting a rifle, there may be issues with getting a good cheek well or the seal being broken on your ear protection. Being a firearms instructor and having frequent exposure to high noise levels, I normally double up on my ear protection. I wear earplugs in my ear and an over-the-ear headset as well, and I have my students do the same. Now onto my thoughts. I love how these are dual purpose. I'm able to use them for the range and my everyday life, such as working out, listening to music, listening to audiobooks, and taking phone calls while I'm running errands. They're also comfortable. The battery life is good and charges quickly with the USB-C connection. And the Bluetooth connects quickly as well. I've had mine for about a month now, and I've even got caught in the rain with no issues. A key feature on this product for me, though, is the hearing enhancement feature, because I need to be able to hear what's going on around me. The only feedback that I have for Axel is I wish that it came with a slightly larger case. Constant bending of the wires to store them over time can cause damage. I would also like to see an auto shutoff feature for the hearing enhancement. I'm excited to get this product to an indoor range, and I will continue to test them and let you guys know what I think.